October 2nd, 1995, in a one-game playoff for the American League West title, Randy Johnson of the Seattle Mariners throws a three-hitter and beats the California Angels 9-1. The big unit finishes the shortened season of 145 games with an 18-2 record to establish a new American League mark for a winning percentage of .900, surpassing the record set of .893 by Ron Guidry in 1978.